Most people who are involved in the military at very high levels do not have to explain themselves to anyone in their fucking family. The foolishness of the city stalkers is that they think that they're above God. They don't actually understand what a person is doing, and they want to interfere because they have no life. They're that queer. They're that much of a stalker. They're that much of a believer. They're that much of a follower. They don't understand the Lord. And they don't believe that people can actually use technology in a way that they've never heard of before. You see, we have these marvelous satellites in the sky. Who do you motherfuckers think runs those? Who owns them? Who put them up in the sky in the first place? They're not owned by some simple corporation out in the middle of nowhere, Nevada. They are owned by the military of America. They are used to follow not only the alien ships that are flying by them at all times of speed and all times of spaces, but they are also practicing tracking all kinds of people in all kinds of places. When the military has an asset, a cultural asset that has a gift or a skill from God, they make sure they know who that person is. They also check them quite a lot. They also check their families. And what they find most of the time is that their family's jealousy, their family's foolishness, their family's inability to comprehend how God places and grants gifts today are completely out of control. The liars of the world want to parade by and act like they're doing nothing at all. But in truth, what they're doing is hacking someone's computer, destroying their cell phone, deleting their photographs, ruining their records, and having a gay old time as if they got nothing else to do in life. And maybe they don't. Maybe their life is just fine, panhandling and pissing on people the minute they drive into the actual parking lot. But isn't it interesting that once they piss on somebody, the person leaves? So they basically either are a pickup artist of some sort of ridiculousness in life, or they are someone who needs to know